And Sarah, Miss Lovely Sarah, is behind the camera.
She is behind the camera.
Making friends all over, so it's a lot of fun out here, and they're going to have a concert in a little bit. We're going to let off lanterns once the sun goes down. We have s'mores. There's just so much to do out here. We're having a good time.
Should we demonstrate a lantern? Like, should we show them what a lantern is like?
Yeah.
Okay, well,
let me find that.
Here's our little kit.
S'mores box?
Little kit.
Yes. Lanterns.
We have a s'mores. Amazing. And our lantern, I've lovely decorated my lantern
with all of her favorite things.
Yeah,
and all of her favorite things.
Lots of stuff going on. So, we can have fun out here. We can get creative.
We don't want them to ruin it for everyone else. We have to wait for the fire marshal's approval before we launch any lanterns. Now, when that time comes, I know there's a lot of you. It doesn't mean all of you are going to be able to light your lanterns at the same time. So basically what happens is there's a good 20 to 30 minute time of lanterns going up on that all the whole year, the whole amount of time. So, if you can't get your lantern going up, if anyone else, don't worry. That'll be down for 20-30 minutes. Okay, I've got 30 yards all around the stage to fill in. For the areas, people, those of you clear over by the south side of registration, come on, fill in the areas up here.
It's their bear.
Hey, baby.
Alright, so if you are subscribed to me on my YouTube channel,
video!
Oh, gosh.
Gotta love it.
Thank you, guys. So dumb.
So much love.
should I turn?